Excuse me, Drew.
In just 6 days, you'll be locked inside Hell in a Cell in what could be your final WWE Championship match against the almighty WWE Champion Bobby Lashley. So how do you intend to shift your focus to AJ Styles tonight?
First of all, you don't have to say his title every single time. We know it's Lashley. As a matter of fact, I'm going to change that. You know, the way he's been acting, you know, the company he keeps, the way he represents the title. From now on, we're going to call him Trashley. And I don't have to worry about shifting my focus to AJ. As good as AJ is, actually, it's interesting we have a match tonight when Lashley and MVP are upstairs throwing back some champagne. Nonetheless, I wouldn't have it any other way. AJ, one of the best in the world, facing a man who's ready to walk right into hell. I told Lashley last week, you've never been inside Hell in the Cell. It's not just about the physical aspect or the mental aspect. You need a brilliant strategy. And us Scots are known for our brilliant strategies. You know William Wallace, yeah? Big Willie, as I like to call him. Known for his courage, his ferocity, his claymore the size of the Isle of Man. He was also, more than anything else, known across the land for his big, humongous, gigantic, unmatched brain. Now, one of my favorite strategies he had was at the Battle of Stirling Bridge. You know how cocky and confident the enemy was, so he positioned himself and his army at one side of the river. Little narrow bridge in the middle of the river. The enemy showed up, thought to themselves, we'll just cross this river, take out Wallace, take out his army, take out Big Willie. What happened? Big Willie waited till half of them were across that bridge. He annihilated every single one of them. Why didn't the enemy help? Why didn't they do something about it? Oh, they couldn't because there's a pile of corpses right in front of them. Now, what exactly does this have to do with Hell in a Cell, with my match with Lashley? Well, aside the cocky aspect, absolutely nothing. I just love that story. I'm not going to tell you, Lashley, or anybody else my brilliant strategy, but I assure you, it is cold, it is calculated, and it will result in Drew McIntyre once again being WWE Champion. So, you can now bugger off.